still feels like I'm an active participant in making sure I stay alive. Actually quite nice, but they did a really good job with the sound design. So if you're just joining, keep in mind that what we're seeing is this is a player-created module, a player-created quest. So I'm sort of making light of the darkness. I'm making fun of the misspellings in the quest dialogue, but that's not the game actually causing that. That's the poor soul who created this quest that I probably shouldn't be making fun of. More fun to venture with others than on my own. Alright, Drog through Elf Eater. I love their names! It's always a D&D thing, something like that. But it is great, and it reminds me of the old European custom, of course, where everybody's basically named after what they do for a living, or... Whoops. Thank you. There's the barracks key. He's got a... Ooh, here we go. Oh! More monsters? Oh, hello! Indeed. Oh, hello, ads. Nice of you to be added. Boom! And so, you can have a cool world, and you can give it a cool history, but if you don't care about the people that sort of inhabit it, then that's, I think that's where it's really easy to miss out. Oh, that was cool. So I'll teach you.